you know I do. Watch my muscle, I'm good at it. However you gotta get it, nigga, get that. Fit that, oh, flip that, pimp that, oh, push that. You know the work in the house, go keep it.
Yo.
As far as home field advantages go in the playoffs, there are few places tougher on a visiting team than this one. Sold out in Power Field at Mile High in Denver. Straight ahead, a clash to decide the AFC's representative in the Super Bowl. And it should be a great one, as it'll be the New York Jets taking on the
Denver Broncos. No snows.
For the right to take a trip to Las Vegas for a star-studded Super Bowl 58, we are underway here in the AFC Championship game. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Quickly to the air is Wilson.
Why would you just go? Oh, wrong way. I thought he was going the other way.
Wow, just one snap in, partner, and the complexion of this game has already changed because
you got all that field to go with. You go that way, bro. That's the option. That's the option you take.
And even though it's only the first snap of the game,
that's the option you take. All right, big dog. I appreciate you taking that option.
As this game moves on.
This nigga takes that option. Like, that's the option you go with. Makes no sense, though.
So after the INT, it's Rodgers. And he'll be hit as he releases it. And that'll fall incomplete.
The start of this drive backed up against the wall by the turnover. But I love their fight. Planted their feet and forced the incompletion on first down.
I'm playing. Start off with a fucking pick. First play a pick, bro. That's crazy time right there.
Second and 10. A very chilly day here, but no snow. And I gotta say, if it's gonna be this cold, I want snow. You should see Charles' face. He's looking at me like I'm crazy. First carry for the Iowa State man, Breece Hall. They get six. That'll leave them with third and four.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off. A pretty decent game.
Just
as you pointed out, not just giving up three, possibly giving up six. Let's see what they decide to do here, because they've got to change up what they have been doing. It hasn't been working.
Heart and soul.
From down at the 12, it's first and 10. They run again on first down. Cook. He is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
second and 10. Now they'll throw with Rodgers. And he's going to go down. Sacked right around the 17. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game.
That's a ball he needs to let go of there. Wasn't the most time in the world to work through his progression, but NFL quarterbacks, they've got to sense the pressure. They've got that internal clock, and the ball has to be gone. And if you're not going to escape and run for it, you have to let it go before the pressure gets to you and puts you on the ground.
A tough spot here, third and 15. Throwing now is Rodgers. Open man here is Coughlin. And he will not be able to get the first as he can get this only down to the five. There'll be a gain of 12, but it will also lead to fourth down.
Nice job understanding the situation. Third and long, kept the play in front of them and made the tackle. They give up a good chunk of yardage, but it does force fourth down.
Zerline's kick is up and through. And the Jets hit the board first. It's 3-0. A lot of energy in this game.
My first was a fucking pitch.
Drive produces three, maybe quiets them.
I'll take giving them only three there. When your first pitch is picking, your running back's hot. Choose the option with two defenders in the way.
You know they haven't taken the momentum totally.
You had the option of left, right, or sit. And you went right into the coverage. Fuck my entire read up, man.
They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone.
Yeah, I'm thinking you about to, you know, make the left. That's where the ball is at. Your dumb ass go right to the fucking pressure.
Right at the 20.
I've been done here.
Denver offense at the line, ready to go. Not the way they wanted to begin things. You had the interception on the first play of the game. The good news, it only led to 3 points.
Here go the bullshit with the drops. Here go the drops.
He said they had something special to
say. Here go the BS drops.
It didn't hit. Let's see if he can rebound from it and not.
Here go the BS drops, bro. This game, bro. These drops, bro. Oh, these drops, man. Ridiculous, boy. I'm going to have one of these games. I see.
Here's second and 10 from the 20. Wilson. He'll drop this down to Williams. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short. So
that's
what I'm
willing to do.
Less than a yard.
My man ran all the way in.
And that's exactly what he did.
Well, throw on first down with Wilson. Man open, he's got it complete to Cortland Sutton. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. So the completion good for 7 there. And it'll be second down. Counting down toward the midway point in quarter one. On second down, Williams. And just shedding it off there and taking it across midfield and inside the 45. Give him 14 yards there and a Denver first down.
It's been a long season, but he still looks fresh running the football. He knows his guys are one game away from a Super Bowl, so he's going to give it all he's got, and that's a heck of a run right there.
In Jet territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 44-yard line. Play clock down to 2, and we get a signal and a timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. It's a jet sweep, Wilson with a little pop pass.
Yo, gotta pick him up, bro. Pick him up, man.
To the drawing board. He's gonna be swallowed up right away. But I think the hope is, you know, with a touch pass like that, maybe you catch the defense off guard.
The touch pass will work if my fucking blockers to pick up, bro.
It is the kind of play that works better against certain defenses. This
we had enough hats.
Was the wrong one to run into. Really nice job getting him down behind the line of scrimmage.
On second down, here's Wilson.
Pressure.
And he left this one incomplete. Great coverage there all around. Really didn't have many options to throw the football.
Very little chance that that one was going to be completed. Every receiver was locked up.
The pressure got there. Yeah, we got the pressure got to.
Third down for the 8th play of the drive.
I got a line already.
To throw is Wilson. He completes this to Sutton. And he'll get this only to about the 38 as they stop him a few yards shy of the line to gain. They pick up 10, but it'll still lead to a fourth down. So coming on now is the field goal unit. They're going to try for 3, and he'll need all the leg he's got here. This officially a 55-yard attempt. And he has got it from 55 yards away. That was never in doubt. And that will tie us at 3-3. These kickers now, it used to be that a 50-plus yarder was cause for celebration. Now, seemingly automatic.
It's funny when we prepare for a game, when you look at the backgrounds of these kickers, it's interesting, isn't it, to find out they were All-State quarterbacks, receivers, defensive backs, All-State wrestlers,
I'm putting house
right, baseball
on.
Players.
I just said I'll be that.
Athletes all along, and now they're just specialists in putting it through the posts.
Offense taking over for their next possession. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points.
you can't get beat.
3 points.
You can't get beat that way, bro.
6 points when you can get them. Not easily done.
That'll go as a pickup of 32 on the catch and run.
And in the run-up to this championship game, so much was made about how would this offense hold up on the road in a hostile environment.
Well,
that's not the definitive answer. But what a great first answer from them, that big play right there.
So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. On first and 10, it's Hall. on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
Now that's exactly what you want on a first down run. Pick up 5 yards, bring up second and five. The defensive line, though, they've got to figure out a way to out-leverage the guys up front because the offensive line is winning at the point of attack.
Back in box, okay.
From the 38 now, here's second and five. Now it's Rodgers. Throw right side, Wilson.
How is he breaking all these fucking tackles, bro, but no momentum?
Receiver screen, no matter how many blockers you get in front of the guy that catches the ball, there's still an aspect of the guy catching it, turning into a runner, breaking tackles and creating his own yardage, and he just did on that play.
Here now, third and a yard. Here's Rodgers.
No, you gotta get a body on him, bro!
And this is going to be another first down as they'll make the tackle at the Broncos 16. Defense was thinking
switch, no press.
Delta pass of just under 20 yards.
Switch with no press. Goddamn. Fuck.
They had to settle for three last drive, hoping this second go around ends in six. In good position, first and 10. These two teams all tied after one. The Jets with the football here to start the second quarter as they've got it with a first and 10.
I got a spy there and a linebacker.
Get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line.
This nigga left. Wow. My man gets pancaked, huh?
A 14-yard touchdown. And the Jets have taken the lead.
Man ran the bubble. My guy gets pancaked there. That's crazy, bro. That's crazy.
That precisely, and the ball's delivered that accurately.
You get pancakes with
her.
I can't believe that there.
And it is up. And it's good. That'll make our score 10-3 now.
PS2 got pancake, bro. That's crazy.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. Here comes the return from the very back of the end zone. And bulldozing his way through.
That's a bold one right there. That's crazy, yeah. That's crazy. PS2 gets pancaked. That's my level, but... by McLaurin, not a blocker. My guy gets leveled, bro.
The Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. Last time out, you remember their drive stalled, but thanks to their kicker, booted a long field goal to at least get him three. Now here they'll try to do better and find the end zone.
Man coverage. Yeah.
How much fun is it for coaches to know that they've got a kicker who can nail it from long distance? Now the hard part is, as an offensive play caller, you don't want that in your head too much where you're relying on it, and he goes out and gets the job done for them. But I'm quite sure he would be content to just kick extra points from here on out.
Yeah, absolutely no question. I think his teammates would be okay with him just kicking the extra points as well. They go play action with Wilson.
I mean, though, can we get somebody to block, bro? Just somebody to block, bro. I ain't asking for a whole lot.
It looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
Damn, bro. Can I get somebody to block for me, bro? Just a little bit of blocking. I can't get nobody to block for me, huh?
After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and nine. They'll send Judy in motion left. The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Throwing is Wilson. He's got his target. That's complete. Still going inside the 20.
Dot. Hot dot. That's a hot dot. 79 yards. That's a hot one. Put that bitch on a rope. That's a beamer.
As a former DB,
split that secondary, baby. Let's go.
Those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts, all right? Because once he took off, I mean, let's face it, that should have been done in Big Sky Country. Aren't any speed limits out?
And oh, it's blocked. That's a lot.
This thing always get the whole out. Bro, your head's so bulging, bro. So bulging, bro. I mean, everybody getting block kicks on me now, bro.
Because that's all defense is talking about. Getting the football.
Everybody getting block kicks on me, bro. That's how my games are now. My team already fucking underhanded. I'm playing on disadvantage. It's the worst team.
A lost opportunity. Well, a good looking return set up here.
I'm already playing with the worst team. He just fucking just it's a free release block, bro.
Any return that gets you to midfield is a great return. One first down, and you're almost in field goal
Bold
position.
Damn, bro.
The New York offense taking over for their next possession. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown.
Tough, bro. 10-10, nah. 10-9 to that fucking block field, bro. Block after point. I hate that shit, bro.
Because you know they're both motivated. They both game plan for this drive. And they both have specific outcomes.
Team was already vastly superior, bro. Come on, man. They give up the bullshit.
Can step up and assert its will over the other.
Here's second and 10. Play action. Now it's Rodgers. Completes it to Hardman.
How?
Takes it inside the 40.
That's a whip route, bro. Put a body on him, bro.
He
got the roll out, bro. Yo, like nobody got home, bro, on that shit.
As long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can
nobody got home, bro.
If you're gonna give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is gonna be in a lot of trouble.
Ball wanna give up the middle.
Tackle this nigga, man.
He'll take this ahead for about four. Second down coming up.
That was a quality play to start the new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and winning in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
From the 33, here's second and six. Second down, a run with Hall. Down to the 30 after a gain of three.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team, defensive tackles, because we ask them to just eat up blocks, allow other people to make tackles. But when he can make a play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
Jets on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This time it's 3rd and 3. to throw is Rodgers. And Cook has his left side. So that'll be no better than an incompletion. And that'll bring up fourth down.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
I can't get a block, though, huh? I can't get a block. I can't get a block, though.
And the lead grows to four. It's 13-9. So they're able to end the drive with 3 points in this one possession ball game.
And ideally, you want to end every drive with points. Most quarterbacks would say, let's end it with a kick, right? A PAT, that's number one. Field goal, you're
good. I'm good, man.
You really don't want to do that. In this case, they'll take the field goal and get prepared for the rest of the game.
Denver offense at the line, ready to go. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense...
How you brought double team you? Why are you not getting double?
You want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go around. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
Pat on the head, can't double. So he just fucking, he just got the damn fucking the inside stuff animation. Damn, ain't none of his guys come back for the ball, huh?
Now it's Wilson. Got his man, it's Williams. That's good, the completion there for 7 yards. And it makes it third down and 2 yards to go.
You see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve.
Oh, what's going on with the sound of my game, bro?
As a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
We can't shift our line here, man. What you doing, bro?
On third down, here's Williams. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. Play action. Now Wilson. That's complete. It's Greg Dulcich. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. Denver has a first down on the 15-yard play.
And maybe that touchdown on the previous drive has re-energized his offense a little bit. They've been kind of sluggish until then, but they're showing signs of life here, and they get good yardage that time and a first down.
And they run the option for first and 10. And maybe the wrong
oh my God, overload.
He's
going to
go down immediately.
Let's just get there.
That's Jermaine Johnson stopping that play before it
overload
begins,
gets there.
Not a lot of success to be found there.
Oh, you got that right, partner, because if you're trying to make
the read guy got covered up.
So, downfield,
so I couldn't tell him.
That's a pretty good play. But if you got to do it in your own backfield, I consider that a problem. That doesn't work too well.
AFC title game, second quarter action, 2 minutes to play. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. So still 14 yards to go, second down. Here's Wilson. That's taken in by Wilson.
Late hit, ref. Late hit.
Out of bounds inside the 35. 18 big yards on that one and a Denver first.
I know sometimes we can get fooled when we watch him make catches as we just saw him do there because he really looks like a wide receiver the way he does his business.
Yeah, 230, 240 range.
Yeah, not super huge. Maybe not counted on to be that inline point of attack blocker that we used to have in the good old days, but you can flex him out. You can run wide receiver routes with him. You can make him a primary target. And that's
like, why? Why?
First down there, but it's incomplete.
Why is that your run?
And they come through by forcing an incompletion.
Like, why is that? Why is that your throw? No pressure. My feet set, and you just throw it out of bounds. No pass for the other a timing route.
Now it's second and 10. Now Wilson, one left on the
option. Nothing.
Deeper, and that's going to leave him with a third down.
And if you like defensive football, focus on the defensive end on this play. He does everything exactly right. Reads the play and makes sure he spills it for a small gain.
Play number 9 on the drive coming up, and they need 9 yards on third down. Wilson. He's got his running back out of the backfield. So they hit pay dirt, but don't count it yet. There's laundry on the field. We'll see what the penalty flag is about. So obviously they will decline the penalty there, and the result is 6 points.
Up DeMond.
And this is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And now with still more than a minute to go in what's been a tight game, you figure we'll try to see them move the ball downfield.
And remember, they get the kickoff to start the second half, so this is a golden opportunity for them to go down there.
Yeah, some of that, right?
Back to back, what a momentum swing that would be.
Yeah, you might be able to get a 2-for-1 without ever even giving up the football. Now Rodgers. Conklin, and he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. An excellent gain, 35 yards.
And that certainly solidifies how to attack this 2-minute drill right before the half. I don't think they were going to try and run out the clock, but now after that big play, their thoughts are certainly of trying to score and get some points before the half.
So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. They'll try the middle with Cook.
You got to do a scoop tackle like that?
Shy of the 35 at the 36. Now the Jets going to use the second of their 3 timeouts as they'll stop it with 40 seconds remaining in this first half. Down and the gun. It's Rodgers.
I need a fumble.
He will go down. Sack back at the 38. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Now Rodgers. Well, he rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. And the Broncos are going to have the football here at their own 35-yard line.
Yeah, I hope he would have broke out, man.
The Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. And with 7 seconds remaining, not much time to really do anything. Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete.
And they're not going to go quietly into this halftime break. They know they're in for a fight, so they're trying to make every possession count. They took the big shot there, but it winds up incomplete.
This is a quick incompletion. This is likely the last play here of this first half. Final play of the half. It's Wilson. Eluding the pressure right.
I mean, I could have took my my tight end chance.
You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back, halftime over. We
17
are
to 13, full punch right now.
Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. One more half to decide who takes home the Lamar Hunt Trophy as we're back underway in this AFC Championship. And no run back here as the third quarter will commence with a touchback. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. And they have work to do in the second half if they want to earn that berth to the Super Bowl.
And I'm pretty sure this is where their coaches at halftime were saying don't panic, and then demonstrating it by not making a lot of drastic changes to the game plan. Let's just get back to doing what we've been doing all year long. That should be more than good enough.
And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. Give him 10 yards on the pickup.
Don't throw that bubble, bro.
Second and very short.
Now that was an excellent run. And when you see that happen,
don't throw that bubble, bro. I'm waiting for the bubble,
though. Doing their job, and then some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block. But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big-time running play and create extra space, you've got a good job right there.
I mean, I'm in man coverage, so why am I best cornerback on tight end and my safety on his best receiver? That makes sense, Madden. That makes sense. And man coverage.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. They'll go again with Hall. And this defense not giving him anything there. Maybe a yard after the 36.
That to think a major focus of the halftime meets had to be figuring out how to create space for the running game to get operating.
Well, what you pointed out to me at half seems accurate. That line has struggled to sustain blocks.
Yeah, I would agree with that totally. They've got to focus on staying on their double teams at the first level, make sure that block's secure before they slide off and try and chip someone at the second level.
26.
On second down, here's Rodgers. It's a short
here. You need to jump that route there, bro. Jump that route.
Only 4 yards there on the play. And it brings up third and five now. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
Here is third and five. Here's Rodgers to throw. And he is caught. And he's got some space here. And he takes this one down almost all the way.
Can y'all, somebody gotta get there, man.
Give him 29 yards.
Huh, bro? Somebody like, bro, he had all day to throw that shit, bro. Loving this fucking motion. You can't, like, once the motion starts, you can't change your play. You just stuck.
Good for 28 yards.
Just picking up yardage in bunches here these last few plays. Fuck. Down the field, and just like that, they're going to be set up with a first and goal.
Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit them, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. They'll run with Hall. He is going to lose yardage here. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
So statistically, both of these offenses have a rough time getting a running game going. But boy, what a nice play there defensively.
Tackling him behind the line, but you're right. You look at the numbers. Neither side looks on track in the ground game. Back at the five-yard line now, second and goal. One more time with Hall.
This man get a get a lateral jump.
The second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
This man gets a lateral jump there, bro.
AFC Championship, third and goal. They'll try to run the ball. Just a short game that time, though, man. Able to get him down. This defense bending, but not breaking. It's a game.
Don't get greedy here now.
It's now fourth and goal. Well, obviously, you can take the field goal here and tie it, or you can be gutsy. What are you doing?
Oh, man, come on. Let's be gutsy. Let's go get it, because to me, after this drive in this spot, a field goal feels like a disappointment. Go get it. Go get it done. And let your team know you're with them.
They're not going to kick it. A chip shot, but they're going for it down three on fourth down. And they may have to rethink their plans on fourth down. So Rodgers will depart, and on is Greg Zuerlein for the Jets field goal. This is a fairly straightforward 22-yard short attempt. And they're going to fake it. He wants to throw it here. The fake field goal catches everyone by surprise.
I got the guy there, but somehow I'm still getting sucked into the fucking animation. I'm there, I'm on the user. But they make me go, well, you keep rushing.
I
I'm there to smack him, bro. And they really do that, dog. They really do that. That's dog. That's so bogus, dog. That's so bogus, bro. They really made me keep going after him. I'm sitting right there to smack him. They really made me say, nah, you know what? You don't keep chasing him. Keep going up to the kicker. I'm sitting right there to go get the guy, bro, and I can't get him, dog. That's foul, bro. That's foul, bro. They really cut me the animation just now. That's bogus, bro. That's how we getting cheated on Madden, bro.
And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone.
Like, I get cheated on shit like that, bro. That's bogus as fuck, dog. That's so bogus, though. They really let him just keep running with Willis. I got a 94 speed guy, and my guy's like, nah, I'm gonna go keep chasing the kicker, so you can't go get him.
Offense at the line, ready to go.
That's wild, bro. That's crazy, bro.
Came out of the locker room, one score game. Now the lead has already changed hands. Well, this offense, they've got an opportunity right now to take that lead right back.
That's crazy, though. That's crazy, bro. I can't believe that, there, though. That's wild. That's a game-changing play right there, bro. That's a game-changing play that they let him get.
Took just one play to move all the way to the 44 as they try again on first down. Up the middle, it's Williams.
Why is Quinnen Williams the one off the field, bro? Come on, bro. This is the fucking D-tackle, bro. Y'all gotta cut that shit out, bro.
Another first down.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, bro. There are times this game is about patience.
Quinnen Williams, bro. That dude disengaged and came and chased me down. Quinnen Williams.
I was just gonna say, maybe that gives
that's
you a
wild,
juice,
bro.
Right. He struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
Play action. It's Wilson.
Hey, you overthrow, that's a touchdown, bro. You can't overthrow that in cover two. You can't overthrow that in cover two, bro. You can't. That can't be overthrown in cover two, bro. Come on, bro. I've seen it. That's a health call, bro. I got the safety getting held by the fucking, oh my God, Russell. No pressure. You overthrow that. I'm getting hold right now, bro.
Championship tilt, third quarter of play. This is second and 10.
That's wild, bro. It's probably a couple one, man.
Wilson.
Like, dog, what is this, bro? What is going on? I'm getting cheated right now, bro.
50% of his passes thus far. That's not where you want to be.
Now you see the evolution.
Dog, what is it? I'm standing still. Just because those out route into the stands, bro. What is this, dog?
Now with a short passing game, you should be above 60%.
Who the fuck are you, bro?
Now they face.
I gotta go boot
you, bro. After back-to-back incompletions.
That's crazy, though.
To throw is Wilson. Finds Dulcich out left side.
I'm shocked he didn't drop the ball right there, bro.
First down as the tackle made at the Jets 29-yard line. Give him 10 yards there as this offense is on a roll. This drive continues to plunge forward.
And again, like, he throws it so fucking far. Bro. This shit's ridiculous, though.
And they'll bring Judy in motion right. And he'll get an opportunity with it on the touch pass. Oh, fine work there as he gets this thing down to the 11-yard line.
What a cheating, though.
Good hitter there. This one good for 18. For an effective play there, getting their wideouts involved in the run game.
And what they're always hoping on that type of a play, that they can get to the end of the
Russell
line.
Russell out here doing the best person. You should already scored already, man.
That means they controlled the blocking and took care of the defensive end or the outside linebacker to give him that lane.
And I guess I need to clarify, I said getting their wideouts involved in the run game, but of course that was actually a pass as he popped it forward.
Like, the pass going so far. What is going on with Russ, bro?
Get down to the
What is this?
So give him 4 yards there, and that's gonna bring up second down.
Yo, bro, the game is trying to cheat me, bro. The game is trying to cheat, bro. This nigga almost threw a pick to fucking. This nigga almost threw a pick just now, bro. I swear to God, bro. The game almost threw a pick, bro. That's bogus, bro.
They'll run out of the gun here, will you?
Like, I'm getting cheated right now, bro. He's in the head. Oh. Oh. I hate this game.
Touchdown in the afternoon. And the Broncos have taken the lead here in this third quarter. To a very strong first drive in the second half, Charles, as they turn that halftime deficit into a third quarter lead.
And they were pretty purposeful there, weren't they? Measured in their approach. But boy, they executed all
the
well.
I gotta watch for fucking block kicks and shit. And... Right, well, we're not going for, yeah, we definitely going for a fake field goal now. I mean, we definitely going for safe, man.
Extra point by Moore, up and good. And that gives him a 3-point lead. Following the touchdown, here's Moore to kick it away.
My man went for the fake. I see it, though.
From deep in the end zone, he's gonna bring this out.
Make him fumble. You gotta crush him right there when he spins and gets up. Pop him, bro. Pop him. Fuck, bro. I'm already aggravated, bro. I think I fucking cheated by this game.
The New York offense taking over for their next possession. They had seized the lead there for a little bit with a starting drive in the third quarter, but a moment ago, the touchdown that puts them back behind.
So their defense is under siege a little bit right now because they have not able to solve their opponents. They've got to keep hammering away on offense and try and win this one in what appears to be a shootout.
Give them a couple on the carry there, second and eight.
Well, it's time for them to be good teammates right here. What I mean by that is possess the ball for a little while. Get at least 2 first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
From the 20, here's a second and eight. They fake the give. Now Rodgers.
Damn, I didn't jump down. I didn't go back up quick enough. Oh, I baited him for the pick. I baited him. Shit, I had the pick. I had the pick. That was the moment. That was the moment right there.
My man,
in box. Heavy today, bro.
Great it is because it gives you a two-way go. You can break out or you can break in. That makes it hard to defend.
First down, here's the run with Cook.
I brought you down in the box for that reason. We know you're just trying to, find a way to stretch out the run, bro.
Remains until we crown the AFC champion. This is the National Football League on EA Sports.
We're trying to find a way to, to
welcome back now to
our defense then. Box is a good way to do that.
Game to this point, just a field goal separating these two teams as we get.
They're probably just coming full six speed against that shit next time.
Second down and three. From midfield, here's Rodgers.
Oh, we gotta get pressure. No, we ain't getting no pressure, bro.
The jet passing
game. It's 5-on-5. Somebody gotta get back there, man.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Out of the gun, they run it with Hall.
Give me a strip, somebody, dog. I need somebody to give me a strip there, bro. I need a turn over here, man.
Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there. I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently.
Give me a fumble. I'm catching him in.
It'll set up a second and seven. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Second and seven. Now it's Rodgers.
No! Come on, I was getting the fumble. I can't do this shit no more, dog. I'm getting hold out here, bro. That's a pick six, man. That's a pick six.
Plays on the football. How about a good linebacker feeling the route, seeing the quarterback?
That's a pick six, man.
Checks the play and knocks it away. Really well done.
The offense on third down tonight. 3 for 7 so far in this game. This is third and seven. Give to Cook out of the gun.
You give him the fucking push? Against Kevin Cole, bro. Come on, bro. You give him the push there, really?
On third down, that's a good job of situational football and understanding.
They get that push there, bro. That's whack, bro. That is super trash, though. That's super trash right there, though.
Only way to get the lead here, of course, with a touchdown. And that's what they're gunning for on first and goal. They'll give to Hall.
And you still, you tackle him back, and then when I got hit him forward, bro. Come on, bro.
That's good power football on first and goal.
Nah, they ain't got no nine. Nah, see, bro. My guy actually went pick. That was user.
And get yourself
KT letting the computer do shit for him. That's my user, bro. I used that for a pick and dropped it. That's bogus.
The 6-yard line, the line of scrimmage on second and goal. Here's Hall again.
It's like, what type of fucking fall forward shit is that, bro? Come on, bro. Come on. Come on. That's so bogus, bro.
So now things get interesting on third and goal from the one.
This man's getting.
It becomes a Darwinian call, doesn't it?
They getting.
Football survival of the fittest here. I know we can go all cliche. I'll go ahead and do it. Who wants it more here? Who has a better leverage at the line of scrimmage? Let's go and see what happens.
They'll look to run with Hall. And this time he is.
Look at this shit, dog. Look at this, dog. Just.
Brees Hall.
You're wrong, we got the pressure, bro. We can't get there, bro.
The Jets have taken the lead here now in the fourth quarter of this championship.
This shit here,
game.
Bro. This shit here, dog. Oh, he got gifted a fucking touchdown on a fucking fake field goal, bro. And I'm sitting right there to smack him.
With
the gun off the edge, and my guy right now, we will make you keep running. Wow, bro, for real, bro. That's so fucking fugazi, dog. That's just fugazi, bro. This shit's trash, dog.
The Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. And they are in need of points here, no doubt about that. With a Super Bowl berth on the line and trailing here in the fourth quarter, this possession gigantic.
Let me guess, holding? Of course, an illegal man downfield, bro. Fuck out of here, bro. Illegal man downfield, bro. My God, bro. Like, everything is going this guy's way, bro. What the fuck is superior roster? He getting everything to bounce his way, and he got the better roster, bro. Like, bro, I ain't getting no luck my way, bro. Action now, Wilson. He's got fuck, bro. Across the formation.
Flush to his right.
Late hit, Brett. Late hit.
Elias moved there. Looked like nobody open. Now second down.
And then in the second half, one mistake on a forced throw could doom your chances of a comeback. So that's the right call there to just throw that one away.
No late hit, huh, bro? No late hit at all, bro. And then nobody getting open. Not a soul, bro. Nobody getting open, man.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Now it's Wilson. Flushed out right. And he'll slide.
Third. Oh my God, bro. Here they go with this bullshit here, bro.
Give him 10 that time as he was able to get away from the pressure and get a nice game.
Watch how his team blow this fucking play up, bro. On third and inches. Watch how they blow the play up, bro.
It was time to make a run for it, and he ends up sliding down with a solid gain.
Here comes third and the length of the football. Now Williams running left. And he's got the first down yardage before he's brought down at the 42. 56 yards now on the ground on just 7 carries.
Yeah, once more, strong running. Excellent blocking at the point of attack. They've got a nice little drive going right here.
Play action. Now Wilson rolling to his right.
Brother, pressure off the ass, bro. This nigga blitzing his ass off right now, bro. Blitzing his ass off, man.
A nice stand from this defense now after getting walked backwards on this drive. Come through with another one here, and you have them staring.
He's blitzing his ass off right now, boy.
And that puts the defense in a position to dictate to the offense.
He's blitzing his. He's sending heat every other snap right now. Gonna try but to roll out, man. Again, my guys couldn't hold a block long for me to fucking actually get to the edge and get away. Nah, they fucking disengaging immediately.
Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10.
Oh my God, bro.
Now we give up the middle to Williams. The strong running. They get 6. That'll leave them with 3rd and 4. And now they're in the hurry up. Now Wilson going to change things up here.
He gets the fuck out of here, man.
Short. 2 yards there. Needed 4.
That's
a short
bold
game that doesn't
there,
get
man.
Him the first down. Brings up a 4th down situation.
Really nice job defensively. They knew where the sticks were. They got the stop before it. One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on 4th down. The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. The offense staying out. They're going to go on 4th and 2. They run. It's Williams.
Don't cheat me, Abbasi. Don't please don't cheat me here.
He's down at about the 30-yard line. Here's Wilson. Throw right side complete to Williams. Back
space because they have the ability to make people miss, and they also have the ability to run over people. And if you do that throughout the game, after a while, they might just run through some of those tackles and go a long way.
So we saw him shed a nice tackle on that play. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. Here's second down and three.
Of course, look at this, of course, that's what he's gonna do, man.
Now a 10th carry, here's Williams. And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. All time, all three timeouts still remain. Here's first and 10 now. It's a jet sweep, Wilson with a little pop pass. Able to slither by, and he's going to get out of bounds with the first down. So that's going to double their pleasure for sure. They get the first and save a timeout. Well, that'll help the old passing stats. Remember, it was a pop pass, so it's not a wide receiver run there, Charles.
I like the way that you scored it, and that's exactly how it goes into the books. But remember, he's had success throwing the ball the standard way in this game. And here, this little tap pass, it goes for good yardage, a little something extra in his repertoire.
They'll try and run. This is Williams. And he'll get in. Touchdown, Denver. Javonte Williams. Saving his best for the
block extra point, bro.
Touchdown the game. And the Broncos answer back with a touchdown of their own to take a fourth quarter lead.
Fucking block extra point, bro. Oh, what's some bullshit? And a fucking block extra point. Miss pick, and he scores on a pick. He scores on that shit, too, bro. He scores with a drive-by, drop the pick to basically put the game on ice, man.
It's now a three-point game here in the closing stages as a field goal now can only tie it. Following the touchdown, here's Marr to kick it away. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone.
You gotta go. That gotta be a fumble right there. That gotta be a fumble, bro.
Going down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
Please don't throw no bubble screen, Damien, because I'm waiting on your bubble screen, dog. Don't throw no bubble, big dog. I'm waiting on a bubble, bro.
They'll come up first and 10 here. Start on the ground, Hall, and a short pick up to about the 27. It'll be second down. Here comes second down. Rodgers wants to change the look. Back to throw. That's pulled in by Wilson.
Why are you so far deep with nobody out there?
Now the Jets gonna use
you too far deep down there, bro. Come on.
As it comes with exactly a minute.
You too far down there. Why, Cisco? One, just be in position. Like, you see the guy coming at your face, like, oh, I'm gonna go ahead and still play this way. For what? For what, bro? For what? For what, bro?
Final minute. One timeout remaining. First and 10. Now Rodgers. Throw to the right here, taken in by McLaurin.
Get the strip, bro. Get the strip. Of course the grab is coming, man.
This is first and 10. Back to throw, Rodgers.
You got it! Oh my fucking goodness! Somebody, like, why go for the SWAT there? Think! Why go for the SWAT? Go for the pick! You got a guy smothering him!
because once the ball's in motion, it may be a non-stop push to finish this drive off. Everyone better be on the same page right now, because I think they're going to try and get several plays off in quick succession if they can.
Clock at 30 seconds. Second and 10. Now the Broncos are going to call the first of their timeouts.
I mean, I'm not KTK.
Two remaining. We'll be back after.
My guy went for the swat there. I'm mad that he didn't have the contextual common sense to go for the fucking pick when he got a guy smothering a guy.
They'll try again here. Second and 10.
That was game right there.
Where's the catch?
Throw the ball to the dig. Throw me the ball to the dig, bro. He going back to his bread and butter box, man. Box has been working for him, man.
Super Bowl aspirations on the line. A critical one here. It's third down. To throw is Rodgers. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22.
Aaron Rodgers got the pocket.
They're looking for touchdowns to try and help their cause. But in this case, he does get him a little closer at least if they think a field goal turns out to be the better call here.
So on now is Greg Zuerlein in a pressure situation. This to potentially send us to overtime.
I ain't going for the pick this time.
Zuerlein's kick is up and through. And that will tie this game here in the final minute of play. So in the final minute, they turn
game
it
time,
over.
Game time. Come on, Hamler. It's game time, Hamler. Game time, Hamler. Is you, Hamler?
Sure
game time, baby. This way made off. Game time, right here.
I tell you, he better not rest on his laurels, because there's a good chance.
Didn't get a good enough look.
And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. Here's first and 10.
He in man coverage.
Now the Broncos going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 13
okay, we know
seconds
he had man coverage
left
then.
To play.
Here's first down.
Here's first down. Now Wilson.
Let's fucking go! Madden tried to hold me. I got out of bounds, bro.
6 seconds remaining. They're going to burn their final timeout.
Well, this game has certainly had no shortage of offense. Both teams have been revved up from the start. And here's yet another big play. Boy, both defenses have just got to be dragging out there because they've been run ragged throughout.
No timeouts. 6 seconds to play.
Ooh.
Wilson to throw.
I didn't get. I want to get to the sideline and get a few more points. Fucked up. I got a chance to win a game there, man. I had a chance to win it right here. I need a better play. Call timeout and get a better play, man. Let me see. Oh, Terrence, you got to get a better play there for a few extra yards.
Well, four quarters couldn't decide a winner, and now we're back underway for the right to hoist that Lamar Hunt trophy. This is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone.
Oh, wrong guy, wrong guy.
Denver offense at the line, ready to go. Well, CD, certainly doesn't get any more exciting than this. Overtime in the postseason. Of course, keep in mind, things are different than the old way it was. In the playoffs now, both teams guaranteed a possession, so a touchdown here, if they get one, the ball game will not be over.
And partners, we both know many people called for this change before, and they finally got it. After the Buffalo-Kansas City Classic in the 2022 playoffs, Patrick Mahomes and KC, they score first, game over. Josh Allen and Bills never touch the football, and people hated that. Now if the game reaches OT, every playoff team has a chance to fight to extend their season. So the plan has got to be, you win the toss and you take the ball, reach the end zone and score, and put as much pressure on your opponent as possible to try and win a game in OT in the playoffs.
The linebacker C.J. Mosley in on the stop. You know, Charles, just thinking about it, plenty of recent conference championship games have needed OT.
Russ, don't you try to sell me now on some timing, bro. Because you've been missing all your timing routes. All game, you've been missing timing routes.
That was an overtime game. The Giants ended up going on to the Super Bowl. How about the one where the Giants went to Green Bay, Lambeau, and beat the magic of that stadium in that freezing, bitterly cold game and got it done there?
Yeah, it was 2008. It was absolutely freezing, and they went on to beat the Patriots in the Super Bowl that year. And he will find his man Sutton. That's complete. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down. Not lacking aggressiveness here to begin overtime, Charles. A pretty big play right there. And looked like it might have caught the defense off guard. They may have been expecting something a little more conservative.
Yeah, they've got to shore things up in a big way, because they make any more mistakes like that and really let them drive it on them, they'll be putting their offense in a tough spot to answer if they want to extend their season.
He's
going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11. Well, partner, recent conference championship games that have been needed to decide who goes to the Super Bowl, what do you got?
Well, if we go back to 2015, how about Green Bay at Seattle? And it looks like Green Bay's got this thing. Russell Wilson to Jermaine Kearse, that gets it done. And then go back to 2010. We think Brett Favre with the Vikings has the destiny, but they're in New Orleans. It's the Saints. And they get it done, and in overtime go on to the Super Bowl. They won that one. They beat the Colts, correct?
Yep. A couple of the more memorable ones for sure. From the gun, it's Wilson. He'll drop down.
I thought he'd make overtime.
He's able to break out of one tackle, but then quickly brought down. It'll be a gain of five. And now third down and six to go.
It's funny, throughout the time that we've been together, when we talk with running backs about the ability to catch the ball, their eyes light up when they talk about open field and having one-on-one matchups, don't they?
Yeah, they do. That's the reason why. Well, we just saw shedding those tackles, and that's what they're used to doing.
It is, and it starts at the beginning of the play, one-on-one matchup of someone trying to cover them, but they also like those one-on-ones downfield after the catch when they're running with the ball. They think they're going to win those, too.
On third down, here's Williams. And he'll be taken down, but he
Yeah, I know, man. I didn't want to take the chance.
7 yards rushing for him now with a couple of touchdown runs to boot. Throwing now, Wilson on first down. Short throw caught by Dulcich. And this will go as a gain of 7 as he gets it to the 30-yard line. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
I got a one-on-one chance with Sutton. I'm going to take it.
The busy night.
Like, what's with this fucking glitchy shit, bro?
A short game here, maybe a yard to the 29.
He blitzed a guy.
Absolutely love the effort there. The ability to flow from his inside spot and stop that one at the line of scrimmage. Nice linebacker play.
You think we'll play one linebacker again?
Hoping to keep this OT drive alive. Now they face a 3rd and 2. Now a man who's been busy this afternoon, it's Williams. A great effort there. He's going to get this inside the 15, and they'll spot it at the 13-yard line. Nice run. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Bronco first down.
About getting going, man. I don't know, but it don't matter why he did or what he did or why he did it. If I can just get a block here.
Now Wilson. Throwing the out route and complete. It's Patrick. Playoff football at its best. Remember, a touchdown on this drive isn't a game winner as they work on second down here. And Wilson wants a different look. On second down, Williams. And he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. That play gets him 6 yards and sets them up with a 1st and goal. Things now, Charles, looking pretty good here. A great opportunity to try to cash in for 6 on the opening possession of overtime.
And what I'm liking, Brandon, is what I see down on the sidelines. I see a defense huddled up and ready to go, already preparing for their opportunity to go on the field and close out this game.
A touchdown does not end it, remember, but it sure would give him a leg up. It's 1st and goal here. Williams will take it in. Touchdown, Denver. And Charles, that touchdown alone doesn't win him the game anymore with the rule changes and overtime of the postseason. But they still went down, scored, got the job done.
Didn't get all the way.
Defense. And with the other side now guaranteed an overtime possession, getting that score was vital. The pressure is now on their opponent, and their defense, they have to play off the momentum the offense generated. One stop, and they end this game.
Extra point by Moore, up and good. And they will take a 7-point lead.
Come on, defense.
Touchdown,
come on, defense.
Kick it away.
Come on, defense. This is it right here, y'all. This is it. This is all my fuck. I swear to God. I call my shot, and I always get screwed. How are we going to get the fumble back? That is game over right there. Y'all got to give me that. I called it. I made the play. I get fucked over. Come on, man. Come on, bro. I'm right there. I'm right there for the W.
A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch. He's not always the one that makes the recovery, but he can always sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the ground. We've got to get it back.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And CD, the pressure is on here. Only a touchdown on this series will prevent their season from coming to an end right here, right now.
And this is why the postseason overtime rules are changed.
Ain't no fucking way, bro. This dude, I mean, he got a rabbit foot up his ass. Man, getting every fucking lucky bounce today, bro. I mean, everything is going his way, bro. All the fucking bounce, I gotta work extra hard for this shit, bro.
The other team scores first.
Can I get something?
This is where the new rule comes into effect. In past years, this game's over. They've got a chance, though, to match touchdowns now. It's first down.
Give me
it. Action, it's Rodgers.
Put the game on ice, nigga! Put the game on ice! It's over, son! Ride! Let's go! Broncos country, let's ride! Bait his ass! Bait his fucking ass! Let's go! GG's, my nigga! GG's! Broncos country, let's ride! Like I said, I ain't playing with y'all niggas this year. Let's fucking go.
Their defense has to hold.
Let's fucking go.
Rules from the regular season to the playoffs at least gave.
Let's go.
Team Charles an opportunity, but it turns out
the team. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of my goddamn stadium. Get out of my stadium. That bullshit. Man, I was getting blessed all goddamn game with this fucking super team. Let's go. Get them out of my stadium. Y'all catch that fucking jet back to New York. Let's fucking go!
Looks on the conference championship for Charles Davis, myself, Brandon Gordon, and our entire crew. We'll talk to you in 2 weeks from the Super Bowl.
Fuck, bro. Let's go! One more game! One more game! We need one more game, just one more. One more, and I'm gonna change y'all life, Denver. I promise. Just one more game. Give me one more game. Fight for your nigga. Just one more. I'm begging y'all. Fight for me for one more game. I got you. We gonna change your life in the draft. Just give me one more game. One more game of excellence. I'm begging y'all. I'm imploring y'all. One more game. Let's fucking go. Let's go, man. Let's go. Working hard out here, man. Let's go. Just one more game. It was A-Rod last ride, right out of fucking Denver. Let's go! Let's fucking go! Fuck, bro. Oh, fuck. Let's go. This ragtag team I got out here, man. Boy, I need your agility to go up, though. Your agility is terrible, bro. Speed, something like... Now would be time for a speed boost and agility. Plus four, come on. Yes, finally, agility and speed. Look at... I don't know, Nate. I don't know who got him, bro. Some guy, bro. Some random guy got him, big dog. Let's go. Shit. I'm fucking sweating in this bitch. Nah, not Zach. Zach got the Bears. He took over Cody's team. Let's go. Nah. Bears did leave. That was Cody. Cody left, and then Zach took over. Fuck. Yes, sir.